Hey everybody, this is immigration attorney Joe Murphy with Allegheny Immigration Group. I wanted to shoot a short video here and warn you all, the USCIS online case lookup has become unreliable. We have a lot of clients and on a pretty much daily basis, we check the online status of all of our cases. We've been noticing lately that the online status reports on the USCIS website are unreliable. It's telling us things that can't possibly be true. It's done things as weird as tell us that interviews have been scheduled that aren't scheduled, that requests for evidence are being sent out when we know they're not. So you can't count on that online system. It'll drive you out of your mind. You're going to have to either wait to get paper documents sent to you by USCIS or call them. The number at USCIS is 1-800-375-5283. You'll need your receipt number to get information, and you may end up waiting an awfully long time to get a straight answer, but you will get a straight answer. 1-800-375-5283. The online system is not reliable right now. This is Joe Murphy from Allegheny Immigration Group. Thank you for watching.